Hello, hello, hello. Good afternoon sa inyong lahat. Magandang tanghali sa inyong lahat. We just got here at the cottage. It's a beautiful day. It's a long weekend. So, welcome to my channel. Disheng, I'll show you again around the lake. Okay. Whoops. Tignan niyo to. May dahon na. That's so nice. There's some leaves. This is the one that I picked before, you know, maybe second week of the spring. Now they have leaves already, look. It looks nice. Good afternoon, everyone. Magandang tanghali sa inyong lahat. It's a long weekend. It's very nice day. It's humid. See, they already put the otter island in the middle. It's so nice today. Too bad you guys cannot come. Look at my plants. It's dead. Oh, why? I did not come here for 3 weeks. That's why. And so maybe we're gonna go kayak later and we're gonna go fishing. Okie doke. Here, come here. Come. Oh. Look, my chipmunks is back. Where is this Alvin? Oh, it's nice to see you. I miss you. I thought you're gone. You survive. Oh, is this Alvin? Hi, Alvin. Nice to see you. Here. That's Alvin. He came right away. We just got here. And he came right away. Nice to see you, Alvin. Did not see you for how many months? November, December. February, March. Wow. I did not see Alvin for 5 months. And he still knows us. He came right away. Come on, come on, come on. Here, Alvin. Look. Okay, he's gonna go to put his food, his nuts, in his burrow, and then he will come back right away. Over there. But he's, you know, he goes all the way up the back of our neighbor. We're gonna put the solar fountain for the birds. It's a tiny one. We'll see if it's gonna work. Pew! Oh no, wait a minute. Alvin is back. Oh, you got your peanuts? Here. Alvin is very greedy. You got your peanuts? Okay, I'll get you a bowl. Okay. Here. I'll just give you like that for now because I'm still busy. Oh, he's nibbling. He's so cute. That's my friend for so many years. Maybe 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Holy cow. This is Alvin, my friend, for 7 years. I'm so glad to see Alvin. You know, I did not see him for 5 months because when the weather gets cold, they will go and hide. He will be in the, and he will be in his burrow, and then they come out late spring. Okay, enjoy your peanut. See, okie doke. I cooked this last night. Pork belly. I boil it first and put the garlic, onions, pepper until it gets tender. And then I, after like maybe a half an hour or an hour, I put in the air fryer. So it's good and crispy. This is our baon also. Okie doke. I made a hummingbird food. I'm just gonna hang one in here. I hope they will find in here. Look at the black lights are not bad. It's not bad this year because there's a lot of dragonfly. I hope my hummingbird will find the food in here. I don't know where to put. I don't know. Is it good there or here? Maybe here. I don't know. Here, maybe they will find here. Maybe here is better. I hope the wind doesn't blow away. Yeah, that's my hummingbird food. We'll see. I love hummingbirds. They're so tiny. Maybe they will come tonight. They used to come at 9 o'clock at night. Hello, everyone. It's a beautiful day. Sorry. Look at my beautiful flowers. Look at my tulips. Here, look at the tulips. It's so pretty. Wow. Those are my tulips. Very pretty. Look at this. Very pretty. The music is so loud. Look at the pretty, my pretty flowers at the cottage. I'm gonna hang this near the deck. This is my hummingbird. I used to hang it here. They love in here. They always come here. They always come every morning and night. for sure they will come later because they're hungry. They're so cute. Okay, very beautiful day. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel, Dishang. Thanks for watching. I hope you like it. Until my next video. Bye-bye.